They all know the lyrics, and they will sing along to Enter Sandman. That's the Okeystone right there. Here we go.
Is starting his third consecutive game, Jay. They don't look to him for offense, but Bill Self likes putting another veteran, an older player out there, and a guy who can really rebound the basketball.
He rebounds, and he's a very good position defender. He does what's required, but you're right, he is not an efficient scorer.
Believe this. Air ball, bad shot from three-point line, doesn't do you a bit of good. Isn't that neat?
Something special here at Texas A&M as the entire student section, the 12th man, and everybody else starts chanting ball five after a four-pitch walk. They'll continue with every subsequent pitch. And they...
Thank you. Powell was still worked up over that last call. Comes out there, who knows what he was doing. He's claiming he was trying to call a timeout. The official wasn't buying it. He's begging the official to come over and talk to him, and instead, he got a flag. He's saying, I'm trying to call a timeout.
That's the loudest manure chant I've ever heard.
Keep on piling on. They're turning out the lights on the Huskies tonight. We talked about UConn with no room left for any error. As far as the NCAA tournament, Boatwright can't hit. On the run, here's Nick Moore. The pull-up three.